Hello, this is Apollo Classic game build 0.2. I have done some updates for this since build 0.1. One cool detail here is these standings. They are classic key planks, a bit bended and quite nice. Then also I added here, okay, there is simply circuit inserted, electrical circuit inside. It's just so that when you pick these locks in challenge in this order, that first simpler, then more challenging, more and more. Then when one is picked, then it will trick micro switch, and then that LED should be triggered. So idea is to go them in this number order, and then final boss is here. And this boss is a normal lock, and then when that is picked, it should trick this bigger lamp here. I also added here power switch and a LED indicating that power is on, like this. Now power is on. And so let's try how to pick this kind of lock. So if I do like this. Okay, now I would like to show also the cool LEDs here. So I start from the first line with the easiest. Maybe I turn all these all right. So I don't need to do it individually. Okay, and then with this beginner friendly pick, first one, need to turn only one disc. Let's see how we manage now, and then should we, LED is triggered, cool. Okay, then I need to remove the pick from the lock. This is small problem here. No, I don't know if it's a problem, but player has to keep the lock in open state and remove the pick. This, now we have two LEDs on. Cool. How cool is this? This is not cool. Okay. Remove this. And then third one. Okay, third LED on. Okay, this is not so cool how to remove pick when it's in other position. Then this one. Peace. Put one pick. Then change to normal pick. And fifth one. My idea was that everyone should be able to pick at least the first one. Okay, this is not so here. So to show also legs. Maybe like this. Like this. We are getting closer to the boss. This is not so nice how to remove this. Then this one you don't see, not cut through, cut away. How many this has was this with four? I don't know. Okay, like this. Now I have seven legs on. There you see them all. And then we are approaching boss. If I get this big one like this, and then final boss. Some reason I don't get hit feelings. Okay, this is at the gate. This is at the gate. At some gate. At some gate. At some gate. At some gate. Okay. yhteen. Get. Yhteen. Maybe this is last. Okay, wow. Then we got this big LED flashing, and this is indication that the game is completed. I won. Wow. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.